Hey, what's going on, guys? It's No Shoes, and we're back with another one. Today, we're going to be reacting to Say Goodbye, Hollywood from Eminem. This was suggested by Seth Bowman, so thank you, Seth, for the suggestion. Keep the suggestions coming in the comments down below, guys. I really do appreciate all of them, and I will get to all of them eventually, I promise. But let's get right into this. Check this out. See what M has to say. See what this song is all about. Let's get it.
Been a reason enough for me to get my stuff and just leave. How come I couldn't see this shit myself? It's just me. Nobody couldn't see this shit I felt. Knowing that well, she wasn't gonna be there when I felt it.
Oh man, alright, so we starting out quick, man. M basically saying, you know, I thought I was tough enough to stick it out with Kim. I thought I could do this and that. But, you know, nobody could see what I felt besides myself. He's just kind of letting us in on what was going on in his mind, what he was trying to do, and why it didn't work, and how. Let's keep it rolling.
Yeah, well, she wasn't gonna be there when I failed to catch me. The minute she was heated, she just fell. I'm standing and swinging, only 30 people by myself. I couldn't even see the millimeter when it fell. Turned around, saw Gary stashing a heater in his belt.
Ooh. Turned around, saw Gary stashing a heater in his belt. That is crazy. He said, I couldn't even see the millimeter when it fell. All right, let's keep it rolling.
And the heater in his belt, saw the pounds, just crush him and beat him to the ground. I just sold 2 million records, I don't need to go to jail.
Okay.
I'm not about to lose my freedom over no female. I need to slow down, try to get my feet on solid ground. So for now.
Okay, I see what's going on. So it sounds like Eminem, he basically is saying he had to go relocate for a minute. He had to get a change of scenery because he wasn't trying to go to jail over a female. That's fair enough, man. Nobody needs to be going to jail over anybody, for real. But let's keep it rolling. See what else he got to say about it. Okay, man, so M's talking about, you know, where he came from again. He's talking about how he hated his dad while he was growing up. The worst thing to him would be growing up to be like him, you know. Let's see what else he gotta say. This is real bars right here, man. You can't make this up. We all know that about M already. But it's always cool to me to go back and hear some of his music. Because by the time I started listening to Eminem, you know, this music was kind of old at the time. So this is kind of cool for me to get a little history lesson every once in a while. Let's keep it rolling.
Be like his fucking ass. Man, if you could understand why I am the way that I am, what do I say to my fans when I tell them?
Ooh, publicity stunt my ass, conceal my dick. M going off crazy. All right, let's keep it rolling. Man, that's crazy. Talking about, you know, he sacrificed everything he had to get to where he is today. And, you know, just because he's on the top now doesn't mean he was always on the top like that. Doesn't mean it was always easy. M, like every other artist, came from humble beginnings. This is facts right here, people. People be trying to take M down now because he at the top of the game and he's been there for a long time. He worked his way up there just like all of y'all trying to do. So why don't you show the man some respect? I know a lot of the guys on here, I know y'all watching are fans of Eminem. I'm just speaking to the one or two people that for some reason have to hate Eminem. But let's keep it rolling. Let's keep it going. Good at that. It's like a boy in the bubble who never could adapt. I'm trapped. If I can go back, I never would have rapped. I sold my soul to the devil. I'll never get it back. I just want to leave this game with level head intact. Imagine going from being and knowing to seeing everything blow up. And all you did was just grow up and seeing. It's fucking crazy. Ooh, alright, so now he's talking about how he wanted to give Haley the life he never had, but now that he's in this rap game, this, you know, music industry, they're living alienated. Interesting. Let's keep it going. Looks like that's it, guys. So that was a real interesting story. You know, M was talking about where he came from, where he's gotten to, what it has brought into his life, what he had to leave behind to get there. You know, kind of telling a full encompassing story of the events up until this point in his life. I thought it was real interesting. Thank you, Seth, for suggesting it. Keep the suggestions coming in the comments down below, guys. Like I said at the beginning, I really do appreciate all the suggestions. It means the world to me that you guys watch these videos and interact with me. So thank you so much. Hit that like button if you enjoyed the video. Hit subscribe if you want to see more videos like this. Hit that bell so you can get notified every time I drop a new video. And if you take a look in the description down below, I have some links down there. I have one link to new merch that I just dropped. I just made it yesterday. Take a look at that if you're interested in getting any No Shoes Gang merch. Take a look at the affiliate links as well. If you get something from one of those affiliate links, it will help benefit the channel too. And I appreciate all of y'all in the No Shoes Gang, everybody that's been watching these videos. If it's your first time watching, I appreciate you as well. And I will see you guys next time.